Good evening, and thank you, Roswell Next, and I'm not an orator. I do have to read, sorry. Just to let you know that I have served the interest of Roswell and Fulton County citizens for 20 years. I started as a community advocate, and then I moved later on to work for Commissioner Mike Kinn and Commissioner Bob Fulton. And after leaving Fulton County, I served on the Roswell's Design Review Board, as well as various city, county, and state committees and advisory groups. My experience and leadership mean the citizens can expect continued effectiveness for our city while retaining a AAA bond rating and balancing the budget without raising your millage rate. My focus on controlled and responsible revitalization and redevelopment is bringing in new businesses, increasing revenue while enhancing our quality of life. Working consistently on behalf of taxpayers, I've established many relationships with local and state government officials that have proven invaluable during my first two terms on Roswell City Council, and I thank you so much for doing that.
Ms. Becky Wynn.
Thank you, and I want to thank Roswell Nixon for y'all for showing up tonight. I think that Roswell has a unique opportunity to balance progress while maintaining our character. Cities succeed because of the vision and leadership of dedicated public servants. It is imperative that we have elected officials who understand the importance of establishing a solid foundation. As we approach the November 3rd election, I want to share with you a bit about what my colleagues and I have been doing to solidify that foundation. Through the recession and recovery, we've concentrated on careful balanced budgeting. As a result, we've been able to keep our services high and not have a millage rate increase. And additionally, we've maintained our AAA bond rating. The city has developed tax incentives, formed an economic development organization, revised codes, and created a downtown development authority, which is helping to rehabilitate some of our old commercial buildings and strip centers. You know, I live here too. I'm a Roswellian, so quality of life to me is very, very, very important to me. That's why we're adding an adaptive sports field for our disabled citizens, and we have increased the resources for our park maintenance and for beautification of our parks. And because you supported our most recent bond referendum, we're adding a therapeutic pool for our seniors and citizens with disabilities, building our new fire chief, building our new fire station number 4, and completing our street improvements. I have been a neighborhood and community advocate for over 20 years. I've been in your shoes, and I know what it feels like to be in your shoes. And I understand that listening to you is the most critical part of being a city council person. And I humbly ask for your vote November 3rd, because I would be honored to continue to serve you for another 4 years. Thank you.
Thank you.